some bullshit. It's gonna be some bullshit. I'm just letting y'all know. It's gonna be some bullshit. Some bullshit right now. You already know what it is. Your boy, Music Man C.
Got your boy, Country Boy here. Holla at me.
Motivation in the building.
And we about to do this hockey challenge. Now, we're going to do three levels. So, we got the...
Mild
over there. We got the very hot. And then
we got the extreme right here. I got Jesus.
Alright, so we're just gonna jump right into it.
It don't smell bad.
Oh!
Oh!
That one got some
kick.
Yeah, alright.
Man,
that smell bad.
It smell like corn chips a little bit.
Yeah, it don't smell bad.
Like, you know it's something with it, but you don't know what it is.
You dumping the whole bag? The whole bad eye, man.
I ain't gonna get through that side.
Steak, though.
I ain't gonna get to that side, but we're gonna see what's gonna happen.
Yo, man, it's gonna be some spicy.
I ain't no fool. Fool with a fool, because you know I got the good milk on deck.
Trust me. Leche, eh?
Trust me. Alright, so.
Not it. You got no words.
First?
Yeah.
No, we all get one.
We all get one, so we all gonna do it at the same time. Give me the one with the less season.
Yeah.
I'll take this one baby one in.
He lame. He's all broken. Everybody got one full
it's
one.
It's the mile, man. Alright, so.
Alright, here we got another one of them things, man. Another one of these.
It
has
like coffee with a little bit of seasoning on it.
Ain't half bad.
Right, yeah, it's whatever.
You got a little kick.
Part of my
mapping. A little kick, not much. That wasn't bad.
Big boy, I'm dry. It's dry.
Real dry.
No dry acting going on.
I thought the Big Mac set burgers was dry.
Dry.
Yeah. It made you want to drink some milk.
Not bad.
Hey, that's smooth.
I think we're going to the next one. Now we're going on to...
Oh, man.
We're going on to very hot.
I don't like hot stuff.
Man, this... Yo, man, I'm getting through this. I'm going all the way down.
He must be hungry because he haven't stopped picking up nothing yet. What smell like?
All right, I'm drinking on
that smell.
Yeah, I can't smell it either.
That's the setup.
Three, go. One, two, three. Hey, man. He's acting pretty good, man.
What are
you doing? Y'all got a couple of these to get that kick.
I take the lime real quick.
Oh, there go.
Mm-hmm. Not yet.
Yep. It's all nasty. He tastes nasty.
Yeah, I like the lime taste.
Ew.
I ain't sick in yet.
My ears are burning.
I need a couple of these things. Man,
real quick. Half bad.
I don't like the way it tastes. I gotta eat them. They taste nasty.
Oh, that's the one right there.
I'm about to go. Little fun back there.
I don't think I want another one.
The very high ain't bad.
I don't want to do spicy, but I'm okay.
It's not bad.
That lime is a strong kick, though. I think it's a lot more than anything.
It's a lime, yeah. You only ate two.
Yeah, but my mouth is already burning.
Oh. I'll be ready for the fuego.
No.
can get one more.
One more? Nah, you want more with you, man.
Get one more.
I ain't need no more. My mouth's already hot.
No, man, I don't like hot sauce. I don't eat nothing spicy. I don't eat nothing with no pit, but this is that right here.
A little hot sauce. Hot sauce good.
And I split my lip earlier, so it's burning from the lime.
Okay. I'm gonna get one more.
Ooh, they taste nasty.
I'm gonna get one more.
Eat one more with you, fry. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Ain't
too
bad.
Ain't like easy, man.
I need the whole bag of that.
Yeah, man. You got to come with some more challenge, you know what I'm saying?
I need the whole bag.
Yeah, that was real good, man.
It tastes nasty.
All right, that's good. I like that lime. Lime and that coconut, you mix it all.
Yeah, that very hot lime. I can eat that. I can eat a whole bag of that.
Yeah, this is simple.
I can finish that bag. That's all y'all's name right on it.
Part of my smacking. All right, so now,
man, I'm scared of this one. I'm scared of this damn thing.
We gonna go on to this.
Let's smell it.
Mm-hmm.
This one has a raunchy smell.
Can't this smell it, man.
This one don't have a smell.
That's a setup.
I don't smell it. Can't smell it? You're lying.
I smell like something.
Beyond hot sauce.
I don't know. Maybe I ain't got no nose.
Yeah.
Smell,
you think of like a hot sauce, like a hot
yo,
sauce.
Yo, it's something like, it's something about it.
Like a Cheetos,
it's just a whole different color now.
Like the setup.
It's just a whole different color, so
I'm gonna try it.
I'm not burning. I don't wanna try it.
Man, we're gonna go on three.
That shit was already hot.
Nah, I ain't waiting on y'all. Come on.
Oh really? I thought you'd make at least half a bag, honestly. determined to accomplish something, he gets done. So.
With another one.
I can't say nothing.
Your milk is right there.
Because I can eat them. It just, when the air hit my tongue.
Yeah.
That's how you get that fire. Oh my God. It's easy though. I mean, they ain't bad. Right.
For me.
That's a fail for me.
I just thought I was gonna tap out a lot earlier with these right here. But I think that noodles that I be eating at work, it's hotter than that.
That buffalo chicken that we had.
But the noodles making the pizza. Yeah, we had a buffalo pizza, that thing. Yeah, that thing had my lips on fire.
Damn, my nose was running, eyes on turn.
Sweating both.
And I, yeah, it was hot.
How about that one?
Sorry, guys. they look like they're doing it now.
How was anyway. It's a fail for me. I mean, what about you?
Oh, I've been failed.
I mean,
go out the
camera.
Oh, sorry, guys. Yeah, it was a fail for me. I didn't like the first one. Second one was just nasty. By the time I hit the third one, I was like, But you know what? I will say I tried more of the third one, which is extreme, more than anything compared to trying these two. But my son is so hot.
Man, I overcame this thing, man.
He's still eating.
Go and get another one, you know what I mean?
Oh, you all, you know what I mean? I don't like the food.
That's good.
They stink.
You got a little stank smell to it. But, hey, man, I think I'm going to try the buffalo.
Buffalo Wild Wings?
Mm-hmm. No buffalo action for me, no. No.
No. All right, so that's the whole different ball game. Hey, I'll be there to record. I'll be there to support, you know what I'm saying? Honey boy ain't eat no spicy wild wings.
Might try with Eddie, see what he do, because he already said he wanted to do it. So, listen, make sure y'all follow the boy, Country Boy.
On YouTube, you know what I'm saying?
Make sure y'all follow.
Wanna baby, Instagram.
All right. Make sure y'all follow me. Give a thumbs up on it. Hit that thumbs up. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you subscribe and hit that thumbs up. Hit that bell notification so you can get more videos. You know what I'm saying? Get more videos, get more videos, and get more videos. And maybe I can get my baby Zoe to try the Buffalo Wild Wings.
Yeah.
Y'all see that? Y'all saw her. That was my Valentine, Zoe. That's her mama.
I don't know about all of that.
We're gonna see, because she gonna wanna try it.
You might see her, but I don't know.
Like, you want some, because she wanted some of the top.
She did. She said she wanted some, but my concern was gonna be nasty some, and hot.
I want some.
We might come back with Zoe doing her own challenge solo. Can she eat a whole bag? Maybe. We'll think about it.
I want some.
Alright, till next time. Peace.
Country boy!
How you press the button?
God damn it.
We out, button.
God damn it. They didn't do it right, man. Peace.